Grand Bowser County, and welcome to Recruit City, one of Liberia's 15 subdivisions. We are now headed towards our county coordinator, who's going to take us to the selectors for the distribution. Remember, this is a gift from the U.S. Mission in Liberia, and Youth for Change and USAID are partnering to do this distribution. Thank you, and see you soon. U.S. Embassy to USAID, this is a nice to distribute to some of our beneficiaries and customers. So for us, looking at the fact that we're working with students across the country.
I go to school, I wear my mask. When I go out to eat, I also wear my mask. Whatsoever you do, wherever you go, always keep the mask on. Because in order to fight COVID-19 out of Liberia, we have to wear our mask all time. So I'm urging everyone to do the same. Wear the mask, be smart, and stay apart. Thanks to Youth for Change and U.S. Mission in Liberia. Do your part.
Sometime July 4th of this year. So as a way of celebrating this year in Liberia, they thought to contribute to the fight against COVID-19. So for which we were giving this mask to distribute to some people across the country. So for us as an organization, we've mostly been working with schools across Liberia. So we thought to visit Grand Bowser and Mangibi County to do this distribution. So you're gonna be receiving one. Please always make sure to wear your mask and keep it on. The more we keep safe, keep our social distance, it will help us to keep safe and keep COVID-19 out of Liberia.
Liberia Matulaga High School. We want to say a big thank you to Youth for Change and the U.S. Mission in Liberia for thinking about us at this time. We want to continue to observe social distances. We want to continue to wash our hands, and we want to continue to do our testing and everything else, and most of all, to wear our mask to make sure we kick COVID-19 out of Liberia. Once again, I want to say a big thank you to Youth for Change and U.S. Mission in Liberia.
Thank you all. We just left Grand Bowser County, and this is Mangibi, and we have just completed distribution at the Habel Motolatra High School here in Firestone, Mangibi County. Once more, I want to say a very big thank you to the U.S. Mission in Liberia, USAID. Youth for Change is always happy to partner with you to get your mission. Thank you so much. And all of you watching, we encourage you to keep wearing your masks, keep your social distance, and keep safe. Do your part.